Hello. Ayo, eto, touch base number one. Exact location natin, we are aboard itong isang ferry and we are now leaving in port. We are moving too fast and I'm taking shots of everything. Okay? Okay, so eto, we are now moving. Makakasalubong natin yung isang ano, ferry boat loaded with vehicles. Ayan, nakatutok sa ating camera. Okay? Oh, but the heat of the sun is grabe. Mainit. Kailangan dito magpamilyar na yung town crier. ito yung mga passengers makikita mo sa ano. So on your nandito sa harapan ko yung pintura, no? 15 pesos, I paid 15 pesos for this. Ayan, iniwaran natin yung port. Okay? Oh, yeah, and very smooth. Maganda ang biyahe natin ngayon. Yan. Hindi. One passenger jeep and one car, red colored car. Plus, mga single motors, five single motors and passengers na wearing their life jackets. Ayan, makakasalubong natin yung ano. Mas marami ang karga nyo siya, oh. May covered van, may SUV. Ayan, oh. Mabilis ang takbo, no? Yeah, oh. The river is okay. Wala ka na makikita ang debris na drifting. Malinis na. There, oh. Titignan mo yung ano. Yung agos ng tubig is very calm. Kaya lang may kulay pa. May kulay pang maputik ang kulay. Just because of yung bagyo. You are supposed to be here. Ayun, makikita natin dun sa, ano, dun sa remaining span ng Magapit Bridge. May mga equipments dun, ano. Pero ang magkabilang approach, yung I was telling you, yung north at saka yung south approaches, binakpak na. Ito na lang ang natitira, from column to column, natitira. And they will be doing a lot of plastering dito. I'm not certain kung hanggang kailan ang repair dito. Sabi niya, no, ni Engineer Malupeng, it depends on the weather condition. Yan, may mga umuusok na bahagi, nagwe-welding sila dun, no. You can see, nag-spark pa. Ayan, medyo umikot tayo ng konti. Ayan, we are now approaching yung south port. Okay? Ang sarap lang na, no. Although mainit yung araw, yung simoy ng